Yesterday I have to visit several places for meetings, some of them are public institutions. But one thing that very clearly I observed was strict following of the instructions and absolute obedience to the instruction given by WHO. The face mask, everybody on face mask, the social distance, wherever you go you wash your hands, and I can see a strict discipline and obedience. When I was thinking about that, I realized, and this is all because of certain fear factor, whether it's steered by the WHO, there's a tremendous fear of COVID-19. As a result of that, there is a discipline that has come upon people, discipline to obey. I was thinking about this aspect, the discipline and obedience. And there's a common discussion now take place about the slaves, the Black Lives Matter, relating to slave trade. When you think of the slave trade originally, when it is done formally, there's a tradition and the law governing the slave trade. You can hire a slave for 7 years. And when you buy a slave, you have to bow the ear of the slave and put your signet and belong to say that this slave belonged to me. And you can only use that slave for 7 years and release him, the ear of the liberty of the slaves. But at that point, after completion of 7 years, if the slave comes and says, look, I don't want to have the freedom, I want to still remain with you and serve you, and I love my master, and there is a love that coming from the slave towards the master, and then thereafter that slave master goes to the same trading point and says, this slave want to stay with me, and then you go the other ear and then get for another 7 years and you serve as a love slave thereafter. Ladies and gentlemen, originally it was men who ears were bowed and wore earrings, not women. But one thing is, there was a concept of love slavery. And I was thinking, now we are obeying and following the instructions and we have been disciplined by fear factor. But how about love factor? Are we compelled to do things by virtue of love? Discipline, follow instructions, do things as a result of we love people, love the community, love the society, love one another, love your neighbor, and all these kind of things. If we can do as a result of love, and there could be much greater value than the fear factor.